I put 50 cents in the vending machine. I got a bag of Doritos. I went to the bathroom because I didn't want to go to my next class. It was Spanish, I still remember. And I went to the bathroom, sat on the commode and ate my Doritos for lunch and cried. And I was like, this is terrifying. But I chose it. And I was like, I'm going to suck it up. It's okay. I've always somehow been able to feel broken completely instead of being hard on myself. And then I've also been my own champion.